Yep, a nice big one. Ooh, kick some dirt. More dirt. You need to kick more dirt on it. It ain't going to cover it. All right. Let's see. Okay, I got one. Got a bag here. No. Marley, y'all get away from that. So with these bags, you can't really pull your hand like way down in there. You kind of got to scoop it from the side. If you do, you puncture a hole in the bottom of the bag and get doo-doo on your fingers. So there it is, how to pick up dog poo in the wild or at the park. Come on.